programme tonight's headlines. A Welsh council says universal credit has caused destitution and poverty and put pressure on services. Sherlock was filmed there. Now a drama unfolds over the Welsh government's relationship with Pinewood Studio. And Leon Britton takes temporary charge at Swansea City but rules himself out of the top job. Good evening. Universal credit has caused destitution and poverty and is putting a tremendous strain on our council. That's according to the local authority in Torfaen, one of the areas where the change to benefits was first rolled out. Its aim is to help people into work, but there are claims it's pushing some families into more financial difficulty and putting pressure on services. Here's our economics correspondent, Sarah Dickens. A Newport kickboxer who admitted attempting to murder his girlfriend at his flat has been jailed for life. The man accused of the Finsbury Park attack last June has pleaded not guilty to a charge of murder and others of attempted murder. There are calls for a formal inquiry into the Welsh Government's relationship with the film studio Pinewood. It's after BBC Wales learned that Pinewood was no longer paying rent at a government-owned building on the outskirts of Cardiff. The company has declined to comment, but ministers insist it is committed to operating the studio and to attracting big films to Wales. Our arts and media correspondent Hugh Thomas has the story. Swansea City's caretaker manager Leon Britton has ruled himself out of replacing Paul Clement on a full-time basis. Britton will be in charge for Saturday's match against Crystal Palace. The club is looking for a new permanent manager who can haul the side from the bottom of the Premier League. Thomas Davith has the latest. We'll have updates for you from around 6:25 in the morning into BBC Breakfast, but that is Wales Today from all of us on the programme. A very good night to you. Bye-bye.